the God of Israel speak to the Rock of Israel speak to me. The God of Israel, the God of Israel, the God of Israel speak to the Rock of Israel. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth over men must. He that ruleth over men must be just. Be just, truly. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just, truly. In the fear. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just ruling in the fear of, must be just ruling in the fear of, in the fear. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth, the God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just ruling. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just ruling. In the fear. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth over just men must be just ruling in the fear of God. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. Second Samuel 23:3, verse 15. Christians and politics part two. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. Second Samuel 23:3. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just truly and in the fear of God. Okay. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth, the God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel speak to me. He that ruleth over men must. He that ruleth over men must be. He that ruleth over men. must be just. The God of Israel said, Jacob, Israel, speak to me. He that ruleth over men, he that ruleth over men must be just ruling. The God of Israel said, Jacob, Israel, speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just ruling. In the fear, the God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel, speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just ruling in the fear of God. Must be just ruling in the fear of God. The God of Israel said, Jacob Israel, speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just ruling in the fear of God. The God of Israel said, Rock of Israel, speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just ruling in the fear of God. The God of Israel said, Rock of Israel, speak to me. He that ruleth over men must be just ruling in the fear of God. The God of Israel said to me, He that ruleth over men must be just ruling in the fear of God. Psalm 73, verse 3. The God of Israel said, the Rock of Israel said to me, He that ruleth over men must be just If you are ruled over men, must be just. Must be just. Must be just. Just ruling in the fear of God. Just. God just said. Jacob just said to me, "He that ruled over men must be just, ruling in the fear of God." Psalm 23:1-4. It's a Christian, and it's a Christian. It's one. That's two. God bless you, too.